The iPhone 13 looks like this, and there is iOS 15 point something installed on it. I'm going to go to settings. Why is your Wi-Fi here? I don't know why it's there. Wi-Fi. Apple going to 9467. This is your phone, Rick. Anyway, this is the remote. I've also noticed something a bit different with the new model. So, as you can probably see, there is a general, and the about section shows iOS 15.4.1. It shows 48 videos, 69 songs, 38 photos, and 49 applications. I think this is what it would be. I think this is what it would be installed with. This is soft update. Let's see. It isn't checking. So. Wait. What is something? Is there anything? I didn't know Luma Fusion was there. Oh, it was just for demonstration purposes. So, another way you can translate. Like, for example, I could type in, I'm good. And it would say this in Spanish, for example. This is what it looked like in conversation. And in the Photos app, finally, see the memories. You can see it looks like this. It looks very different. So, this is what photos look like. I really wish I could make memories out of this. How do I make memories? I don't know. There are 47 videos, 10 selfies, 1 live photo, 7 portraits, 2 time lapses, 2 solo moments, and 14 cinematic shots. I think this is just for the demonstration purposes, and 207 likes. Anyway, this is a cinematic video. That's actually quite a new version. I didn't know it was there. So, it looks like this, as you can see. I don't know how it can be like this. Anyway, for you, yes. But why are the memories rounded though? I don't really know.